Hello, welcome to Talend Data Preparation. Too often, organizations rely on complex spreadsheets to complete their analytics. These spreadsheets are riveted with complicated formulas and repetitive tasks, while quality and governance become afterthoughts. Talend Data Preparation is an integral application woven into the Talend Data Fabric platform that enables individuals with self-service capabilities to access, cleanse, prepare, and combine data, all in a simple, user-friendly way. Deliver clean, complete, and compliant data for trustworthy reporting and more informed business decisions. We've put data quality and governance at the forefront while simplifying data collection, data organization, and data sharing. Let me show you how. Entering data preparation for the first time prompts a pop-up guide offering to walk me through the application. I'll skip it for now, but I can always restart the guide at any time. The left panel menu offers access to preparations that I've created or that have been shared with me, while datasets, connections, and semantic dictionary are sourced from the centralized data inventory repository, a single unified cloud-based repository of connections and datasets. Adding a new connection in data preparation automatically adds it to the data inventory repository. Talend offers a wide array of connectivity options, including connectivity to many Amazon, Azure, and Google data sources and targets, SaaS applications like Salesforce, cloud data warehouses like Snowflake, and even streaming sources and targets like Kafka and Elasticsearch. Similar to connections, adding a new dataset in data preparation automatically adds it to the data inventory repository as well. Simply put, a dataset is data found locally, remotely, from a database, or some other data source. Once a dataset has been added, it is given a trust score, an intelligently assigned quality rating based on the quality of the data contents. Individuals with access to the dataset can view the graphical representations of the contents, add and edit definitions, configure custom attributes, and review a sample of the data in the data previewer. Further, Talend Data Preparation allows me to create, manage, and define semantic types within the Semantic Types library. Like the connections and datasets before, any updates to the Semantic Type Dictionary will be reflected across the cloud-based platform through data inventory. These defined semantic types assist the semantic awareness functionality in Talend Data Fabric to properly detect each column's contents and classify it appropriately. The classification plays an important role in determining what data fields are labeled as valid or invalid. Let me start a new preparation by clicking on the Data Preparation Quick Link for this dataset. As the data opens in the Preparations view, similar to the Data Previewer, I can see the column names, assigned semantic types, and quality indicators across the top of the dataset. When selecting a column, the interactive application provides a detailed summary chart and data profiling on the right, along with smart recommendations of functions to apply to the data. In this particular column, for example, profiling my country code displays a heat map, revealing how many customers reside within each country. The quality bar also indicates there are some invalid fields that I may need to address. It seems France has been entered inaccurately, so I can easily update one and then all fields containing the incorrect abbreviation. There's also a punctuation error within US. I'll correct that as well. Looking at a few of the other columns in my dataset, I can see my customer phone numbers have been entered in all sorts of formats, as seen within the Patterns tab. Let's correct this by applying a phone formatting function, as well as eliminating the leading zero attached to my remaining invalid phone numbers. Perfect. As I continue to cleanse and standardize the dataset, the changes are tracked within my recipe on the left. It is important to note, however, that no changes are being applied directly to the original dataset. Rather, the recipe that is being configured within this preparation can be used against any similar dataset through operationalizing the preparation in a Talend data integration job, or in this case, simply exporting the preparation to a local CSV or Excel file, Tableau file, or Amazon S3 location, while the original dataset remains unchanged. With my dataset looking clean, I can now confidently share it with my team and feel rest assured that my analytics and future business decisions will be founded on trustworthy, clean, and accurate data. Check out more videos on other Talend Data Fabric tools to even further enhance your data management experience.